Morning. Jodi Arias will now represent herself in her sentencing retrial. That trial will determine whether or not she gets the death penalty. A judge granted her motion to act as her own attorney, but strongly warned against it. She was convicted in April of last year of the 2008 murder of her boyfriend. Now, the jury could not agree on if she should be sentenced to life or death. The retrial is scheduled to start on September 8th.